Neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. Let's head down to the coin toss now. And it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Complete across the middle. And he's taken down around the 40-yard line.
I think he was going to go to his tight end the whole way, but the defense didn't expect it. Sometimes those big guys can fool defenders into thinking they're blocking.
Nice run there. Gain of 6 yards. That brings up second and 5. Tries to get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
Third down now, and they need to get it out to midfield.
All day, just like that, just like that.
My 52.
Makes the catch, and look out. That's a great tackle at the 41-yard line.
Yeah, let's get tackled.
That makes it first and 10.
Finds his receiver, and that's a first down. Brought down at the 29-yard line.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
Gains his way to the 20-yard line.
Gain of 9 on the play. That brings up second and 1.
He steps out around the 18-yard line, so they'll get the first down there on a 2-yard completion.
Nice play there to move the chains and keep the drive rolling.
Passes to the wide out, and he can't pull it in.
The intended receiver on the play. That makes it
from the 18-yard line. Second down. The 10. And he tackles him hard at the 5-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 13 yards. That makes it first and goal.
Blue 14. Touchdown, Irish. He makes the PAT. It was an 11-play, 75-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So our score, 7-0. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Hands it off. And down he goes, right around the 38-yard line.
He gets another set of downs, and more importantly, opens up a whole host of play-calling possibilities for the coaching staff.
from their own 38-yard line. First down. Gets to about the 41-yard line. Bring him down at the 45-yard line.
Number 22 on the tackle at the 45-yard line. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 45. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. The Tigers had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup. Now he's got room to run. Still on his feet. Makes it to the 31.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. First down.
From the 31-yard line. First down. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That's a gain of 4 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 6.
There's a strike complete. Steps out of bounds at about the 23-yard line.
Third down.
Here's the 8th play of the series.
Five's the mic. It's just me and you.
Ready? Fires quickly to the tight end. Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 8-yard line.
Wide receiver's role in a play-action pass is to get into position and to hit his spot in timing and rhythm with the quarterback. And that's exactly what they were able to do on this last play. You realize you've got a little bit more time because of the play-action, and it gives you more time to get to that point that the quarterback's looking for you to be at, but make sure you do a good job of selling your route and getting in position to give an open target for the quarterback.
Tackle made at the 5. This is the 10th play of this drive. Under heavy pressure. He gets sacked on the play. From the 12-yard line, it's 3rd down. And a man open, touchdown. And did that play ever develop nicely?
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he converts the extra point. An 11-play, 75-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
I think this defense right now needs somebody to try to lift up their spirits. They seem to really be just out there kind of going through the motions. And I think the last time they were out there where they gave up such a long drive has had an impact and an effect negatively on the psyche of this defense.
A 2-yard run by the halfback.
That was the junior linebacker who will get credit with the tackle there.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That'll bring up 36.
Yeah. McDaniel gets another handoff.
And they make the stop
at about the 31. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Just a great job by the defense. These guys are disguising their defense so well that they're confusing the quarterback and the offensive line.
White is back to receive. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Tackle made at the 35-yard line. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. He's taken down around the 36-yard line. From their own 36-yard line, it's second down. He's tackled around the 46-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
He's tackled around the 34-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 34. So at the end of one quarter, we're even at 7 in this one. And we're back for more action here in quarter number 2. Tackle at the 35. The quarterback tried to do a little too much by himself.
Hey, maybe next time he'll get it out to the back so he can do something with it.
From the 35-yard line, second down. Man can't tack on any yardage.
That'll bring up third and 4.
Roger, Roger. Coming to you. Ready?
Now he tries to buy some time, and he's going to come up with a sack. It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit. LSU could take the lead with this field goal. Kicks away, and they come away empty-handed. We get a tie game at 7-7. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. He's hit and taken down.
Number 52 brings him down at the 48-yard line. First down.
Blue 14.
They'll give it off here. He makes it out to midfield.
Gain of 2 on the play. That makes it second and 8.
Out of bounds at about the 47-yard line.
A gain of 3 yards. That'll make it 35.
Check. Blue 14.
Gets it out to the back. First down. And he's level at the 38-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Fires out to his receiver, and he's hit immediately.
Calling Jones makes the tackle at the 38-yard line.
Down to lose one.
That makes it second and 10.
Watch 52. 52's the mic.
Check, check. Blue 14. Blue 14.
Makes it out to about the 20.
That's a gain of 18 on the play. First down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. Tries to get around the corner. He's going to take off. Dives forward. About 9 yards there on the quarterback scramble. Quick pass. He's brought down in the open field.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That makes it first and goal.
Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
False start, offense.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. He makes it out to maybe the 7 yard line. The running back gets two on the carry. He's taken down at the 4. Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
This one should be makeable. Notre Dame is looking to go up by 3. Kicks up, and they tack on 3 points.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And they can forget about returning this one. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Gets out to about the 28-yard line.
That'll make it second and 7.
It's second and 7. Ball on their own 28. Hilliard will try the left side, and they hit him in the backfield.
Massive one on the play.
We've got 3rd and 8. Ball on the 27. The Tigers running back down there on the sideline. He was injured earlier. He means a lot to this offense, but I think he's going to be able to come back in. Looks like he's ready to go. Fires out to his wideout. Brought down right around the 34. With a quick throw. Incomplete. Almost picked off.
That could have been a huge shift in momentum if they were able to hold on to that one.
Wow, that was close.
Second and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. And down he goes at the 30-yard line.
That makes it 37.
Pulls kneels down to catch, and he's got room here. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 21-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 21-yard line. Slings it out there incomplete.
Well, he must have hurried there because his receiver was wide open. There was no need to rush that one at all.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Mike 5.
Ready, cut.
Fires that quickly, incomplete.
Number 15 was the intended receiver.
So far this drive, the defense has been unable to stop them on third down. Flares it and almost had it intercepted.
Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make.
LSU is down 3 and looking to tie it up. The kick is up, and he got it. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Right now, this game's got all the makings of maybe being a nail biter.
Yeah, this game just feels like it's going to go well into the second half, probably into the fourth quarter. You almost have a feel that maybe one of the defenses may have to score a touchdown to be able to win this game.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. Bring him down at the 40.
Good job here by the receiver. Look the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
From their own 40-yard line, it's first down. He throws it. And it's caught. Tackle made around the 17-yard line. Notre Dame's going to have to use their second time out of the half. He scrambled, and he's going to be sacked. Notre Dame's called their final timeout, so they decide to bring the kicker out to try to get 3 points before the half ends. It's up, and the field goal is good. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. 13-10, Notre Dame.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. He's David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. Both of these defenses are opportunistic. They're very good at forcing turnovers. But both quarterbacks, David, have done a very good job while trying to maintain an aggressive mindset. They haven't forced the ball. The runners have done a good job keeping it put away.
Yeah, and as much as you preach that all throughout the week, it's still hard to do. It's hard to execute. And being able to see what you see on the defensive side of the football and adjust to it offensively, how about protecting the quarterback so he's not getting hit from the blind side, fumbling the football, ball carriers running with the football, keeping it tight to their body, not giving it away. So, you know, between running backs, receivers, and quarterbacks, offensive linemen blocking, did a great job executing on the offensive side of the football not to give away any turnovers.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio with the best seat in the house. Belongs to Brad Nessler in Kirk Herbstreit.
Great first half. Hopefully the second half's as good. Excellent kick. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. They get nice yardage on that run. The halfback picks up maybe 5 yards on the draw play.
That brings up second
from their own 30-yard line. Second down. Here he goes. Gains his way to the 49-yard line.
You talk about a dual threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
Carries the ball for a nice gain.
Call it a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and 10.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. Fights forward to about the 33.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
Second down and 7. Ball on the 33.
Mike 5! Mike 5!
Ready? Set! Set! Set!
Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. Physical play here by the defense.
That'll make it fourth and 2.
So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. LSU can tie it up here with this kick. He gets it up, and it's good. And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
Our score after the field goal, LSU 13, Notre Dame 13. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. He's taken down at the 27-yard line. No, he dropped it. The defense really missed a golden opportunity there.
That's what separates a good player from a great player. When you have a chance like that, you need to take advantage of it.
From their own 27-yard line, it's third down. He has some room. The junior makes the catch. He's knocked out of bounds around the 34-yard line.
That'll bring up fourth and 1.
The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. Brought down at the 31. Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. Gets to about the 34-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
Second down and 7 coming up here. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Mike
And he's tackled at the 45. Around the 43-yard line.
Loss of 2 yards. That'll bring up second and 12.
From their own 43-yard line, second down. Passes it to the middle of the field. And they make the stop at about the 49.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up third and 4.
Roger, Roger! Mark 38! Mark 38! Mark 38! Stay up,
stay up. He's tackled at the 47. Riggs, the return man. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And he's taken down at the 28.
Lawrence makes the tackle at the 28-yard line. That makes it second and 2.
More plays like this, and the coaching staff is going to need to change up the blocking scheme. You can't allow the defense to play in your backfield.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4. Quick strike, and he drops it.
Well, the defense stood tall there.
Boy, the defense did what they had to do to get 3 and out and now get the offense back on the field.
The Tigers running back left the game earlier with that injury. Now it's unlikely, they tell us, that he's going to be able to return today. It's away, and it's a booming punt. White fields it at the 30. Oh, man, he took him down hard. A lot of times you'll see teams start to clench up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time. And he's stopped behind the line.
That brings up second and 13.
From their own 38-yard line, it's second down. Feeds it to the back. He makes it to the 38-yard line.
No gain on the play. That'll make it third and 13.
Throws in a hurry. He can't hang on. Incomplete.
Let's see if the momentum from that defensive stand carries over to their offense.
That'll bring up fourth and 13.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. And this one is a beauty. Tries to get around the corner. Riggs fields it at the 18, and they push him out at the 29. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. Throws quickly, and it's almost intercepted.
Number 24 breaks it up. That makes it
from their own 29-yard line, it's second down. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Quick throw. And that's the end of the third quarter. And we'll head into the final quarter of play with a score all knotted up.
All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Quick pass. What a game right here early in the fourth quarter. Tie ball game, and neither team has given an inch.
That brings it fourth and seven.
It looks like they're going to go after this punt. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Fielded at the 19. And he's tackled at the 36-yard line. And you know, it's basically like we're starting from zero here in a one-quarter game now. Every possession is vital. And down he goes, right around the 38-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
Let's go, let's go!
Second and eight. Ball on the 38. Down at the 41-yard line.
Gain of 3 on the play. That'll bring up 36.
Man left, man left. Two down.
Mark 38.
They'll bring him down at the 46-yard line. From the 46-yard line. First down. He has some room. He's at the 30 to the 20. What a play. Knocked out of bounds, and that's going to be first and goal. Tied up here in the fourth. Now would be the time for a goal line stand.
Down. Check 27.
And he tackles him hard at the one.
That brings up second and goal.
This defense not wanting to give an inch here. Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield. And the defense just swarmed over him on that one.
Yeah, they were able to penetrate the offensive line and get to the running back before that play even had a chance.
Here it is, folks. Third and goal from the two.
Here we go, D. Block out. Mark 38.
Here's the halfback. Tackle made right around the 2-yard line. Kick is up, and he got it.
And with that, all the pressure now shifts back to the other side. That's what a good kicker can do.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball.
Run up the middle.
Makes the tackle. Gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
He's gobbled up in the backfield.
That was a loss of 4 yards. That makes it 3rd and 7.
From their own 28-yard line. Third down. There's a strike complete. He's down.
Alexander with the tackle at the 35-yard line. That makes it 4th and inches.
The ball.
They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Just under 3 to go in regulation. makes it to the 44. Great job by the running back, and that's a gain of 9.
That brings up second and 1.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Throws it away. Short yardage situation here. It's third and 1. Gains his way to the 39-yard line. Notre Dame's going to use their first time out of the half here.
That makes it first and 10.
Makes it to the 31. Notre Dame's going to have to use their second time out of the half. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Big opening. He's at the 20. Inside the 10. And they finally bring him down at the 1 yard line. Notre Dame will take their final timeout. Touchdown, Tigers! And that rushing touchdown should put this one away, Kirk. And he converts the extra point. A 6-play, 65-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. It can really demoralize the defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. He's taken down around the 36-yard line.
Alexander brings him down at the 36-yard line. First down.
Now, blue 14, blue 14.
Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
McDaniel, the intended receiver on the play.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Blue 14. Blue 14.
Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. And he hits him hard at the 43.
That makes it third and 3.
He gets hit out of bounds at the 47-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 47. And a quick throw. And he's tackled right around the 34.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want them.
Just throws this one away. Second and 10. Ball on the 34.
Choose the mic. Watch the mic. Watch the mic.
Hey, D-line, let's get in there. Let's get in there.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. Tackle around the 31-yard line. They bring him down in the backfield. Just an unbelievable stop when they had to have it on fourth down, and that should be the football game. Defense stiffens on fourth down, and the ball will change hands. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. He'll go down to one knee. Going to do it for this one. Our final score, 23-13, LSU.
And the Notre Dame Fighting Irish.
That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.